he's one click.
One click.
Yeah, I'm right click.
Get him, oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh, is he right clicked?
Get out of here.
Yeah, oh fuck yeah, but watch this. Watch this shit. Ready?
You're gonna do the ladder thing, aren't you? You fucking.
That was great, dude. Hell yeah.
Guys, why are we saving? What the fuck? We don't do double saves in CSGO anymore after first round. It's just one save.
Bruh, is that Rob Ford? Holy shit.
Fucking great.
Bruh, that's crazy. Rip my man, Rob.
I hear it, Barry.
He's very much alive. That's dope. So, what do you guys think of Doug?
I love Doug. He's gonna take our fucking province out of debt.
Oof. Oh, we got a bunch of Ontarians, do we?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Toronto.
So don't care about his education.
Rob is way better, man. Education cut doesn't affect us. Doesn't matter. He's just cutting on
out of education. They got BB. Are they going BB? It's not just cutting on it. So.
Yeah, well, we're going to end up having to pay for that in the future.
You want some landing arms tax?
Oh, I'm okay.
I heard BB calls.
Okay.
Am I still lagging?
A little bit.
We win the game 16-2.
I have like 3 chickens now. Wait, can I get the breakfast?
So you think Doug Ford smokes crack too, or just Rob?
No, only Rob Ford smokes crack. Dude, have you seen the video of Rob Ford working out? Crack.
I mean, Doug Ford wasn't trigger, so...
No, he wasn't?
I'm not sure. I heard that somewhere, I don't know if it's true. I didn't know he dropped out in the first round, I don't know for sure if he could go do that.
Doug Ford just never applied for university.
My
love! No, he didn't graduate high school. Are you sure about that?
Hey, graduated high school, but he never applied. Dude, I see fucking the picture of Rob Ford. I almost lost it. Such a good picture.
He's my hero.
Rob Ford.
I used to be Rob Ford until he died, and
then... What if you are Rob Ford? If you had the name before Rob Ford?
Yo, is Joe AFK?
I think so.
Ooh!
Oh, shit, the flash man. If it's a problem plot, then it shouldn't like make a difference.
Yeah, but grade 7s are under 50% right now, which is bad. We want to at least get it up to 60.
What? The math average in grade 7 is under 50?
Yeah, it's under 50.
Are you sure that's true?
It's under 50, and for grade 3, it's under 60.
That's ridiculous. If that's true, then that's not true.
That's because Kathleen went and enacted her progressive learning curve, which just didn't work.
Dude, we're just dominating this team.
Hey, ever since I came back.
You fucking sound like sucking on a dick. Oh, let me buy you.
Kathleen Wynn's gay. She sucks on a vagina.
She chokes on it when she does it, too.
To strike.